Well, keeping the estate in order is such a difficult business these days. There's always an enormous amount of work to do. One found oneself picking and choosing which bills to pay, and I chose to ignore the television license. And that landed me in court, a nice fine, dished out by an old school chum of mine. Not very nice. That was the last straw. I had to bite the bullet and open the place to the public. Quite a nightmare. I suppose one should be grateful.